Do you remember the good old days? You know, going down to the arcades, racing to get first dibs on the third strike cabinet, the one with the wonky joystick on player 2's side that you swore was good luck, playing for hours until you ran out of quarters, learning with your friends while you get better, trying to one day get good enough to face against the older kid that beats everybody at the arcade? You remember those days? Well, I don't. Yo, I am Tyrant Triz, and I just want to share my experience of my first local. Now, I am well over the age of somebody who should be attending their first offline event, I know, but I think, nonetheless, it'll be cool to show my buddies, my people, that's y'all out there, what happened and how did I like it. So first off, we're going to talk about kind of the people who were there. The people who were there are pretty cool. Some people really serious about the event. I played, obviously, Guilty Gear Strive. I did okay. I'm going to show you real quick. I did a little something there, had a good time. Went 2-2, like I said. Didn't go 0-2, so I'm feeling good about that. I had a big issue my second, like, game in Losers because I misbound my buttons. I had my punch bound to my kick and my kick bound to my punch. And that didn't work out too good. Lost 2 games off rip. Noticed something was wrong, had to come fix it. And then we got in, did a little work there. We still lost though. We'll be back next month, hopefully. That's me, as you can see on the screen. I did okay. I came 13th out of 39. I expected to go 0-2. I went 2-2. So hey, that's an experience, and that's pretty good for me. Hey, no big deal. I'm cool with that. But as far as the other people there playing, their different games, we had people playing Tekken, people were playing Smash Brothers, Granblue Versus was a lot earlier in the day. Had some people also playing. What else were they playing? Let's think. Marvel vs. Capcom, obviously, gotta have that. People playing a lot of different games, a lot of different people, a lot of black people, white people, every race was represented. People were there in spades. There were a lot of people there. It was a small little venue out in Orlando at a place called Ready Game. What is it called? It's called Ready Game Begin. I found it. I looked it up while I was recording the video. A little venue, pretty cool place. They had a maid cafe, had the servers dressed up as like anime girl maids, and they came out and gave you drinks and stuff. That was pretty cool. I didn't buy anything, but I just came there to see, and it was pretty cool venue. Got all my pictures up on the Instagram. I'm going to check that out. There was only one person who was kind of standoffish, but I think that was just him having a bad night. He said that my Axel was a cheap character. It's all good. He played Kai, so I'm like, you call my character cheap. You play Kai. Kai is the king of cheap to me, at least. He's pretty cheap. Had some experiences there. I liked it a lot. Really fun place. I think everyone should go. If you play a fighting game, you like to play it kind of consistently, and you're pretty competitive, not to the point where it's toxic competitive, but you just want to play with other people, definitely go to an offline event. In-person events is pretty fun. I like it a lot. I'm going to another one next month. I don't know what date, but stay posted on my social media. I'll be posting that about pretty soon, so look out for that. But I just want to do a quick little video, show you some stuff, talk about it with y'all, and show you how much of a good time I actually had. Got more videos like this coming up, some actual IRL in-person stuff with pictures and videos and all kind of cool stuff coming as well. The streams are coming back. I know I've been gone for a little bit, just been kind of working on this, but the streams are coming back, streaming on Wednesday night for sure. My schedule I want to do is Monday, Wednesdays, and Sunday mornings. Be really cool. Monday nights, Wednesday nights, and Sunday mornings. Kind of a weird flow, but that's kind of where I think I get the most time and most bang for my buck. But yeah, guys, look out for that stuff. Make sure you like and subscribe for the video. Don't do anything else before you do that. Like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, turn on post notification. It helps me so much. What you guys might not know is that once I hit 500 subscribers, I can open up that discussion tab. Maybe I can put a little graphic right here. The discussion tab opens up so I can actually post stuff on YouTube like polls and status updates and hey, I'm gonna be playing here. Here's a tournament I'm in. Come watch the stream. It'll be easier instead of having to come all the way to Twitter. You can just go right on YouTube and see everything that I'm doing because I will be posting there a bunch. But like I said, see you guys later. Be good. Just remember, it's been real. It's been nice, but it has been real nice. Deuces!